Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and a very warm welcome to our Elder Hour and our Elders' First Festival. So as you all know, 7:25 p.m. our Elder Hour show, and it is extremely special to us, and we cannot begin without thanking our dear elders who join us every day, and for every elder who has defined us. So to introduce our guest speaker, Akanksha Khatri, she is the winner of India's Digital Chef, finalist of the show Femme Foodies, and the most loved contestant of MasterChef India Season 6. In fact, she says she's at her best when she's in a busy kitchen, and she has proven that in her own new television show by Zee Productions. Meetha to banta hai. With a sunny smile and lovely personality, Chef Akanksha Khatri is all geared up to express all her passion through her cooking. So Akanksha, with this, I welcome you to this platform of Elder Hour and our Elders' First Festival. And it is indeed a pleasure for us to have you here. And whatever little bit of interaction that we had yesterday, I'm really looking forward to today's program. And I'm sure so are the elders. Because some elders that I spoke to, they've already told me, oh, we love cooking and we are really looking forward to today's show. So, great to have you here.
First of all, thank you so much, Ritu, and thank you, Moha, for giving me this opportunity to be here and share my recipes with the elder. I was throughout the day, this was kind of a motivation and something that I was looking forward to, because most of the time it's elders whom we get to train from, but here I am just going to share my recipe, so the entire thought about it is so exciting.
So Akanksha, we'll at least have some elders here, so you can see them also, so it'll become kind of a Zoom meeting, and I'm sure they would truly love to interact, love to interact with you also as you are cooking. And and you know, like, you are making so many things, and you know, with the kind of fan following, I can actually imagine the kind of recipes that you are bringing up here. But you know, I would like to know, what is your favorite meal?
So my favorite meal is Italian, and that too pizza. But being a Punjabi, I love rajma chawal and bhindi. And I know people will be surprised. I love karela. And karela is something that I tried when I was in Oman. My mom never gave me karela in my life up till then. And the first thing I did was I called my mom and I told her, "Ye itni achhi sabzi aapne mujhe aaj tak kyun nahi khilai thi."
Wow.
So I'll just start with like the first process, so that I'm gonna put that in the air fryer. So it's gonna keep on baking, and then we can do. So okay, I've taken a bowl here. First thing, what we are making a brinjal cheese chaat. Okay, that's very famous in Mathura, but this recipe is my take on that particular chaat. And this is somewhat on a healthier side, because the amount of oil we are using here is just 1 tablespoon in the entire recipe. And we are using air fryer, so if someone hasn't got air fryer at home, they can completely skip that part and use the oven. I'm gonna tell you the temperature also while we are cooking, so that's not an issue. You can actually make this in the oven also, same temperature kind of thing. And then even if you don't want to bake it, I will tell you the initial process also, so that you can put that on pan and make this chaat. So for the first step, here is a bowl. And so I've got sweet potatoes, okay? As you can see, it's boiled. So I just boiled it for like 2 or 3 whistles, and it was completely cooked, and I removed the peel of it. And now I'm just gonna flatten it with my hand, okay? So just flatten it a little bit. So how you get charred now? Tasli, moti, like moti si, soi gol si, crispy. So we are kind of replicating the normal aloo with the sweet potato. Why? Because sweet potato is healthier, you still get that taste of charred. That's why I'm using sweet potato. So that's like this, as you can see. And now, by the time I'm doing the rest of the coating happening here, तो यहाँ पे मेरा एयर फ्रायर प्री हीट हो रहा है। अगर आपके पास एयर फ्रायर नहीं है जैसे मैंने बोला, तो आप ओवन यूज कर सकते हो। ओवन को भी आपको प्री हीट करना है 200 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड पे, और फिर उसके बाद जब 5 से 7 मिनट में गर्म हो जाता है ओवन, उसके बाद हम इसके बाद में So Ritu, if there is any question, we can go ahead right now because I'm just transferring that to my assistant.
What is like panch masalo ka mixture where there is methi, there is saumph, there is jeera, then there is ajwain. So this 5 masala ka combination that I usually keep and ready at my home. So if I have nothing in the morning and I want to make breakfast, how I used to go in my school days, ki mamma ne aloo ko jaldi se saute kiya us masale mein and roti parathe whatever ke saath kar diya. So that is like quick meal for me. Then chole masala, achar masala. My mother makes amazing achar masala. So I usually ask her to get that for me. So that is something that whenever I am very lazy to cook, I will just marinate my vegetable or whatever in that achar masala and make the gravy out of it. So yeah, achar masala is something that I love. So my mother makes amazing aloo ka achar. I hate aloo. Normally I hate aloo, but my mother makes amazing aloo ka achar, mostly for winters. But when she was here last time, I asked her to make it, and I was like, yeah, I can enjoy it with my meal, whatever I. So here we are. We are almost done at the end of the recipe. So I've added thoda sa char coriander chutney, and here I'm adding this. So it's simple chaat, which is ready to just enjoy.
Yeah, it is absolutely been so tempting. I was, in fact, when you had gone off air, this is exactly what I was saying. That right now, dinner time, everybody is hungry, and you making such lovely chaat, everybody must be like just wanting to grab a bite of it.
I think you can hear the crunch also.
So that was absolutely wonderful, Akanksha. And okay, the drink is also ready now. Yes.
Yeah.
Of course, how can the meal be complete without the drink?
Yeah, it's so simple also.
I hope everyone enjoyed your, and I am looking forward to seeing some more messages in my social media that okay, so and so has tried. Yeah.
As warming as sun, and as beautiful as topping of a cake, and as chatpati as the chaat that you have made. So. With that, I come to the end of today's session. Thank you so much, Akanksha, once again. A big thank you to you. Thank you so much, everyone. And now, for the Elder Hour program, we will see you on Tuesday evening at 7:25 p.m. sharp. So do not forget to log in. We have something special planned for you. And of course, our Monday program stands as it is.